Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Well, yesterday I released this audio and video of PayPal trying to stop my radio station. And I want to show everybody that I am deleting this, and I want to explain what happened. This was not actually any PayPal censorship or government interaction. After endless hours on the phone with them, I'm deleting this because this is not actually what was going on, although I did not know that. They didn't even know that until today. The issue was a Firefox issue. PayPal is having an issue with Firefox interacting with their site. I was just able to purchase the subscription that I wanted by using Google Chrome, and so there was no government censorship. There was no PayPal censorship. This was a technical glitch that PayPal just became aware of 3 days ago, and I finally reached the person that understood the situation and told me of it, and I was just able to purchase the subscription I wanted using my money in PayPal. And again, this was a Firefox browser issue, not a PayPal or government control. So please, anyone that saw the former video, circulate that around, that PayPal wasn't doing anything to censor me, stop my online radio station, any of those things. So my apologies to PayPal, although we didn't have any reason to believe that it was anything other than that. It's such a new issue that they haven't been able to fully inform all the staff at PayPal, and they have assured me that they will hurry to, one, fix that issue in Firefox, and to inform all of their workers so that other people don't run into this same situation. So, wanted to give an update. You saw it. I deleted the video. Many thanks to the lady at PayPal who had the wisdom to or the education to understand the error that they were seeing in my account, and it has nothing to do with security restrictions, limitations, or anything else. I'm going to relax now, man. That burned my mind out. Much love. The radio station is still live, and it will go off air at some point to change the player and align itself with the new subscription that was just purchased. So, many thanks for those who did view and share the other video and all the videos. And, well, here we go. Time to get on air. Much love.